Okay na ito na, ma'am. Request, ma'am.
Ayong hapon, no? Good afternoon sa lahat, no? Welcome to Popex TV. No? So, update tayo, no? Ito sa yard natin, no? Let's go! So, we have a lot of units today, no? Lahat yan na tapos na mga pintura, pero wala pang green light sa mechanical works, sa mekaniko natin, no? So, tsaka pa natin yan ma-display, guys, no? Ayan. Oh, so eto, guys, ha, Isuzu Elf na 4HF1, no? 4HF1 fully mechanical, no? Torsion type 10 feet, no? Ayan, no? Giga type standard, no? Ayan. So, flat low. No? Malaki yung gulong sa harap, maliit sa likod. Okay? So, we also have this 10-wheeler swing ba, no? Pwede natin i... Ano yan? No? Benta rin na. Benta. Binibenta rin namin yan. No? So, we have also 10-foot ref ba, no? Mitsubishi Canter, no? Yan. Mitsubishi Canter ref ban. Ang engine nito is I think yung engine nito is 4M40, no? Tapos you also have ito Isuzu Elf na close van, 14 feet standard, no? Hindi wide, giga type, no? Close van, 4HF1 fully I think it's a 4HF1 na semi-electronic. Yeah, it's semi-electronic, guys. A 4HF1 close van, no? Tapos ito wide na close van, semi-electronic din, 4HF1. So ito mga itong wide is presyohan namin ito is nasa mga 850 to 820. Pero ito namang standard nasa mga 750, ganun. Tapos yung 10 feet drop side natin na torsion type at flat low nasa mga magdidepende lang yan sa specs, no? So among price range sa 10 feet is nasa mga 580 to 650. So we also have refrigerated van forward, no? So this is already sold, no? Fully mechanical 6HH1 engine, no? Ayan. So may mayari na niya, no? Senior Pedro ay mayari, guys. Senior Pedro Lechon manok, no? So thank you, Ma'am Onabia, Ma'am Lucille Onabia, no? So ito, dami tayo, guys. Ito flat load din for HF1 Isuzu Elf, no? Giga type. Daming mapipilian, no? Yung mga Isuzu natin na 10 feet usually na mga ano to, mga torsion type, no? Yan. So mayroon din tayong I think this is a 15 footer, no? 15 feet na cargo drop side pero flat low, no? Malaki yung gulong sa harap, maliit yung sa likod, no? So this is a 15 feet old model, no? Isuzu Elf. Ayan. So old model, no? Kita mo yan, no? Tapos eto, meron din tayong ref van, refrigerated van na 10 footer, no? Flat load din, semi-electronic for HG1 engine. Ayan. So marami tayo, guys. Close van, meron din tayong wide close van. Ito is fully manual to, hindi electronic, no? Wide. So eto 850 4HF1 engine. Yeah. Ito. Ito yung stock sa tingin, guys, ha. Ito. Isuzu Elf din, no? 4HF1 full flat low, no? Flat low. Fully mechanical, hindi electronic, guys. Ito naman, hindi flat low, no? Full flat low to. Yung sim gulong, no? Giga type. Ayan. So ito, I think it's 11 feet, no? 11 footer. Ayan. Yung mga 10 feet natin, guys, no? Dami tayong Isuzu at saka ano, no? Ayan. So, ito, Isuzu Elf na 4HF1, no? Fully manual, pero malaki yung gulong, guys, no? Yung gulong is 700x16, and then mulye, no? 10-footer, giga type standard. Oh, Mitsubishi Canter, oh. Ayan. Mitsubishi Canter ito, mulye, no? Ang engine nito is, I think it's 4D33. Yeah, 4D33 engine, no? Fully manual mulye, 5 holes. Tapos brake drum. Yan. So ito 14 feet, 5 holes. Mitsubishi Canter. Yan, guys. 4D35 engine. Okay, so 5 holes, no? So meron din tayong 8 holes, guys, so parang 6H1 yung engine ito. Yeah. 8 holes, yeah. Original Japan. So dili ni siya bayot, guys, na ang ligid, guys. Yung gulong nito is 900R20. So 8 holes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So fully manual, mechanical, no? Non-turbo, 6H1. Ito yung differential niya, guys. Shout out pala lang ski in Rino Boy. Relax kayo, guys, wala na unit, guys, paspas niya trabaho, guys. So dapat ay Fuso fight, Fuso Mitsubishi nga counter, 10 feet mulli, 5 holes. Guys, so this is a high deck unit, no? High deck ibig sabihin high deck, yung chassis niya parang camel type chassis, yan. High deck chassis. So mataas yung ano niya, yung deck ng chassis niya, kita mo ang kurba. Yan, guys. Steel body na yan lahat. Yan, no. So ito, I think it's 11 feet, no? So 11 feet yan, 11 feet. 11 or 12 feet. Yan, guys. So yan, no? Kita mo yung chassis, pabawog siya. Malapad na yan siya. Kaya wala pang upholster yan. Yan yung makina nito. The engine is ito, 4D36, no? 4D36 Mitsubishi Canter. 11 feet. Yeah. Okay. So ito. So meron din tayong flatbed. Ito Isuzu forward na flatbed. Wide. 6 holes, no? Fully manual, 6HL1 engine, no? So flatbed, guys, no? Upgraded na yung tires at saka gulong at saka mulli, no? Yan, no? So yung naghahanap ng 12 hole at yung naghahanap ng 12 feet, yan. Mitsubishi Canter, guys, 12 footer yan, no? So 6 holes, brake disc yung harap, muli, tapos brake drum yung likod, no? So ang engine nito ay ang engine nito 4D33 engine, no? 4D33 Mitsubishi Canter 12-footer. Yan. So ito yung flatbed natin guys na Isuzu Forward. 6 holes. Ayan yung chassis niya guys. Ito 6HL1 fully manual, hindi electronic engine guys. Tapos yung gulong is ano na yan, T25x20. So yan no. Siyempre shout out ta sa itong mga aircon technician guys oh. Taka na, oh. Please subscribe no. Man itong tig-maintain sa itong mga rip van units dali no. So sold na ng unit, basta nami sold sila ang mo final no. So di final na. Salamat ka ayo boss Dolor. Okay, call. Oh. As usual, yung chief mechanic natin diyan no. Relax lang diyan. So ito, inalagyan na nila ng ano.
Oh. Oh guys, muna yung trabaho guys. Oh. Tao dog, evaporator. Oh.
See? So, quality check talaga yan bago lumabas, no?
Oh. Lodi!
Yung nakikita nyo yung mga vlogs ko na umuusok na sa ginaw yung likuran, sila yun dahil sa kanila yun, no?
Oh. Shout out lang din sa mga kwan, gusto magpayog car aircon, oh. Preserban. Mga kwan,
dinin mo sa kwan. Preserban guys. G-movers. Contact lang mo guys kay we can help you mga clients. Basig dili mo kapalit sa mga pero kinanglan mo og mga refrigerated van nga repairs. Kani lang oh. No problem. Si pangalan sa to ang kwan kali?
MB. MB Aircon Repair Shop.
MB Aircon Repair Shop guys. Okay. Mga Bacor brothers na sila no. Si Melvin og si Kuan.
Ron.
Yeah.
Si
Edwin. Okay. Edwin. No. Tara.
Thank you.
So, yung hindi pa naka-subscribe, paki-subscribe na lang guys, Popix TV, no? So, thank you so much for supporting our channel, no? We are almost 1,500 subscribers, so thank you, God bless. So, enjoy! Bye-bye!